Hey guys, Julian Hunterman here. And I just separated the cream of four Oreo cookies. The cookies. I'm gonna show you how to make something that's really good. So stack all the four Oreo cookie creams on there, or as much as you want. And then just squish it. Squish it and like throw it up in the air like a pizza, old fashioned pizza. You know, it's all floppy. Make it into a ball.
Makes me feel like you've been on the losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be.
When it's like this, you're good. If there's crumbs on your desk, something, cookies, rub it in there. It's really good with the cookie crumbs. It absorbs some of it by rolling it. Dab it against it. Okay, now I roll again.
Kid always expected. Over our signs that finished a couple sessions. One foot in the and one in the hills. Questions? Angels that land the ride talking about the moon cloud. But how can you go hella hard when I go?
Once you mix it again, you are done. And enjoy it. Eat it. Tastes really good. That's good. That's good stuff right there.